Welcome from our lofty perch up here on the gantry, overlooking the pitch in the stadium as the two sides take to the field. John Champion and Mark Lawrenson, your commentary team for this game.
Good evening, John. You know, when I used to play, I always used to love night games. There's always a different atmosphere to the match.
This referee comes with a reputation for clamping down on any fouls very early on. Away we go then, star signings, huge budgets, big wages, worldwide pulling power, all on display here on this broadest of stages. A meeting of giants, often matches between two such sides turn out to be somewhat anticlimactic, but excitement and tension both very much in the air.
Wins possession, the attack came to nothing. Villa.
The last possession is lost.
The forward push gains momentum. The defender cuts this one out.
And they pressed hard, looking for this opening goal. Xavi
can be very hard to shake off the ball.
And there's a chance of a counter-attack here.
Stop the attack well. Villa.
Now a chance for a cross. Another cross. Opportunity maybe for a shot here.
Crossing. Oh, kept it well.
It's very well defended. Iniesta,
the tireless worker.
Knocks here! Oh, it's in, he's put it through his own net.
They'll be kicking themselves after conceding a goal like that.
Busquets.
Here's Puyol.
Here's Iniesta. And Capdevila. And Iniesta.
Here's Xabi Alonso. And Sergio Ramos. Here's Joaquin. And Puyol.
Here's Piqué.
Here's Sergio Ramos.
Wins the ball, great defending. This could be the opportunity they need. There's a lot of movement up front. Last the chance of finding someone in space in front of goal.
Won the ball well. attempt at the through pass.
Xavi.
Villa. A good interception to gain possession. Lovely chip through over the top. Sliced that well wide at the right post.
He did brilliantly to find space for a shot, you can't argue that, but he might have rushed it a little.
Stadium. Stopper.
Piqué.
Puyol. Iniesta. Here's Capdevila. They're not allowing the opposition any possession here, and they're in complete control, as you can see from this very relaxed passing. Through ball came to nothing and it's been cleared upfield. Beautiful through ball over the top.
And here they come on the attack.
Minutes to play in the first half.
away. We could see what he was going for, he just didn't get the execution right.
Just offside, good call. To their respective teams after these there's the signal for the start of the second 45. The scoreline may stay the same. The keeper comes and collects it. Sergio Ramos.
Ball in.
That was good defending, but they need to keep it up now. It's a corner. It's heading towards the near post. Keeper, it was pretty much straight at him.
Xavi,
Sergio Ramos.
That could be a throw-in.
Over the top.
Now inside the area.
Goal kick.
Park Ji-sung.
Possibility here for a cross. Dealt with the threat well.
Most attacking piece of play, but a back pass always useful.
Villa needs to find the target. Neatly done, really dealt with the threat. And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball.
15 minutes into the second half.
Lee Yong-kyo.
And an opportunity to cross. Top. That's good play on the wing. This has gone for the offside. One thing I would point out, they are playing with a high line. They're pushing up constantly looking for the offside. There's always the chance they'll be caught out. Looks like fresh legs are about to be introduced.
Giving both manager and players some serious stick. Quarter of an hour. And a chance! Keeper's there. He made the right move and picks it up. Wins possession to stop the attack. Sergio Ramos. Chance in the box.
Solid defence here.
This is better. Needs a good delivery, we could see the equaliser. Booted away.
Xavi.
Well, he's not got his eye in, has he?
You don't think the delivery missing here, do you?
It's a good cross.
Oh, he's so good at hanging on to it.
Still not properly cleared. Stopped him well there.
this equalising goal.
Keeping possession very impressively.
Here's Captain Vila.
Performance by all the players involved. Everything went right for them and they were able to get the result that they wanted.
A fabulous game for the neutrals. Goals at both ends as well as some free-flowing football. Either side could have won it really.
So before we leave the stadium,